Well, if you want to preserve your valuable husains and razas and don't really have the space on your walls, you can now keep them safe in an art vault by paying just 3,000 rupees a month. Well, Art Vault, which is a unique art storage company in Mumbai, has been set up to keep your art in top state.
It's the kind of vault you would see in a heist film, with steel doors, closed-circuit cameras, and access only through personal swipe cards. But this vault does not protect hard currency. It shields something collectors would consider even more valuable: art. Paintings, sculptures that can be stored in this unique art bank locker. A concept introduced by 24-year-old Jay Dhanani, who has not only studied preservation of art, but also researched the subject thoroughly.
You have an enormous amount of people that want to collect art, but what happens after they fill their walls? What happens after they've decided that, you know, I don't have a place to put it? You know, it usually gets relegated to underbeds and in closets, but what happens later on is that you're damaging the artwork.
These custom-built racks offer 12,000 square feet of hanging storage space in controlled temperature. And in just 1 week since it opened, most of the racks are already full.
There's such a focus on the art market in India, but not enough focus on the art infrastructure that will drive the market.
The Art Vault is India's first art storage and handling company. And with a fee charge of just about 3,000 to 5,000 rupees a month, this seems to be an optimal and a cost-effective strategy for your collection. In Mumbai, Samriti Grover for NDTV.